Our God, who accompanied the servant of the patriarch Abraham to Mesopotamia, where he was sent to find a bride for his master Isaac, and through the watering of the well revealed to him that he should betroth Rebekah, bless the betrothal of your servants Martin and Julian, and confirm the promise they have given to each other. Fortify them with your divine unity, for you from the beginning created male and female, and by your will is a woman joined to man for her and for the continuance of the human race. Yes, O Lord our God, who sent your truth upon your inheritance of your promise upon your servants, our fathers, your chosen ones from generation to generation. Look down upon your servants Martin and Julia, and strengthen their betrothal in faith and concord and truth and love.